The unanswered questions from the study that we hope to address in the future would really be a biomarker analysis of what patient population is going to respond better to the combination versus not. As you might know, biomarker studies in pancreatic cancer are very difficult, and we don't have many predictive biomarkers in pancreatic cancer. But it is our plan to really continue to look into why some patients respond better to the combination and some patients don't.